Hey guys, Josh Wiesner, owner of the Boat Dock here. We're up in Fond du Lac, Wisconsin on Lake Winnebago. We are going to go run the 621 Cup with a Mercury 350 V10. I haven't had one of these out yet, so I'm kind of anxious to see what it can do. I don't know how we did it, but we picked the worst conditions possible. It's the hottest day of the year, the muggiest day of the year. So I'm expecting our performance to be down a little bit, but it'll give us a really good idea of what to expect of this package. So stay tuned, we're gonna give it a rip. That was fun. It's hot. So pretty impressed with this boat. Actually did a little better than I was expecting. I hit top speed and this thing is still in break-in, so I didn't really get on it too much, but I did hit 67 miles an hour. The performance of the motor, I mean, the motor for one is definitely quieter than I thought. I mean, it's at that Verado level, you know, the earlier Verados. Pretty impressive. You can't hear it when it's idling, like it's that quiet. So it's got a giant prop on it and it really grabs. So the takeoff is phenomenal. In the turns, it holds the whole time. It lifts the boat like crazy. So it's more like a bass boat feel actually when it's running. So it's fun to drive and boy, you know, this boat doesn't have trim tabs on it, zip wakes, nothing. It's a cup boat, so you can't get that right now. But performance-wise, it doesn't lean crazy. You know, I kind of expected that with the bigger gear case, and I just didn't, you know, I didn't get that. So, not gonna lie, pretty impressive. This one is still for sale. This is one of our last 23s. So if you are interested, give the Boat Dock a call. And any questions, you can give myself or you can give Mark a call at the Boat Dock. The number is 920-269-2628. And get out fishing.